When you try to add another card to your Apple Wallet, it shows an unable to add another card in Wallet and Apple Pay error on iPhone. If you're unable to add another card to your wallet or encountering an error with Apple Pay on your iPhone, don't worry, just try out with following troubleshooting steps. Solution 1. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Language and Region, tap Region. Now make sure to change your region and set it to the country where you are located. If you don't set where you are, this will give you an error when trying to add a card on your iPhone. Solution 2. Verify your payment card details. Double check that the card details you are entering are accurate, including the card number, expiration date, and security code CVV. Ensure that the card is valid and not expired. It's also essential to confirm the billing address matches the information associated with the card. Solution 3. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset. Tap Reset All Settings. Note that this will reset all your personalized settings to default values, which can solve your issues. Solution 4. Contact your bank or card issuer. If you're still unable to add a card or encountering errors, contact your bank or card issuer. They can provide insights into any issues with a specific card you're attempting to add. It's possible that your bank may have restrictions or requirements for adding cards to Apple Pay. If the issue persists after trying these steps, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching!